Kwara United have announced former Wiki tourist of Bauchi coach Kabiru Dogo as the club's new technical advisor, replacing Abdulaziz Mohamed, who resigned from the position. Kwara United won just a match against Akwa United, drew 2 games against Gobe United and Shooting Stars, and lost 4 games in the ongoing abridged Nigeria Premier Football League season.